Malik here. We're going to go and continue to part 3. We left off in route 403. Now we're going to go into this forest and hopefully you can catch a new Pokemon and or battle the gym leader. So let's get it off. Einhorn Woods. Ooh, Kenta. Hello, Mollusk. Finally, our second meeting. As promised, let's have a quick battle. I'm stronger than you might think. Alright, let's go ahead and battle Kenta. Alright, so let's see. He's gonna send out Bidoo. I'm gonna go ahead and switch out to Quilava. Because Bidoo is a grass type. They're super effective against water types. I'm gonna use Mega Drain. Alright, not gonna do that much. So we're gonna go ahead and use Ember. Quilava is about to level up. Hopefully it gains the XP to level up to 22. Will it? Yes, it did. Learn a new move. Come on, Quilava. No, it did not. Okay, Totodile. Gonna bring out Elekid. Hey, Totodile. I'm gonna go ahead and use Thunder Punch. Ooh, I thought we were gonna faint it there. I'm gonna use Quick Attack. Magby, gonna go ahead and switch out to. You know, I'm just gonna keep Quilava there. Because Phoebe's not doing that great right now. So we're gonna go ahead and rip out the Thunder Punch. Okay, another Thunder Punch. And we have defeated Kenta. Very good battle. You really have some talented and well-trained Pokemon. Of course I do, because I'm the trainer. Alright. Well, I'll be training more so that I can beat you. Wait and see, I'll be much stronger next time. Okay, so I'm gonna go. You know, you're not gonna heal. So we're gonna go ahead and. Ooh, we have a trainer. Have a trainer, can go ahead and put Perry up first. This forest is really scary. Let's battle. Alright, let's see. Let's see what trainer Jonas is going to send us. He's going to send us a Poochyena, and we're going to go ahead and use Sleep Powder. And we got an attack miss. Oh my god, how could that help us with the attack miss? Alright, we put the Poochyena to sleep. Go ahead and use Vine Whip. Ooh, so close. And he just woke up within one turn. Wow. Was expecting more than just that one turn. Alright. I'm gonna keep Poochyena. I'm gonna keep Perry out here. My bad. Got confused, guys. Vine Whip. So close. Another Vine Whip. Leveled up. Alright, so we're gonna go to Shinx next. Alright, two more to go. Intimidate. Cuts Perry's attack in half. Well, not half, like, just lowers it down. A critical hit, wow. And Perry's paralyzed. Can he still hit the Vine Whip? No, it cannot. I'm gonna go ahead and switch out to Elekid. you Spark? Out of all those moves, why would it want to use Spark? It's the same electric type. Electric, like Thunder Punch. But I say Electric Punch, but no, it's Thunder Punch. Alright, so one more to go. One more to go. Okay, good to go. Put Quilava out here. Alright. And we have successfully defeated the trainer. Walking very, very slowly. And we have go ahead and battle it. My beauty is being lost in this horrible place. Only a battle will warm me, will warm my heart. Alright, so let's go ahead and battle this trainer. She sent out a Glammeow. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and use a Sleep Powder. Oh, don't flinch, and it flinched. Sleep Powder. No, Sleep Powder. Come on, Perry. You can do this! And it attack missed, alright. Gonna go for the Sleep Powder once again. And we hit it, so we're gonna go ahead and use the Vine Whip. Yeah! Alright! No! Why? Why? Stupid Perry, why? Okay. Go with Vine Whip now. Yeah! Okay. So we took down the Perry. I'm gonna send out a PETA, but we're gonna go send out our little Elekid here. Hopefully, even though still paralyzed, we could do pretty hard damage to it. So we're gonna go ahead and rip out a Thunder Punch. Alright, come on, come on. No! No! Okay. Thunder Punch, yes. Do we? Yes. A one-hit KO. Elekid grew to level 22. Jinx gonna go send out Quilava. And guys, my videos won't be long, because I know you viewers have a lot of stuff to do in the world. So, yeah, I'm just going to make a little quick video, about 15 minutes. Mostly all of them are going to be about 15 minutes, not more, because y'all guys have stuff to do. And y'all guys are trying to put in the time to watch my videos. I really appreciate that, but just to give y'all two a little freedom to just go ahead and do your stuff. I'm gonna go get that Pokeball. Gonna walk very slowly. Don't want no Pokemon to bump into me. And it is a Ultra Ball. Wow, I'm expecting like a Paralyze Heal or something. Wow. Okay, it's a Wurmple. My god, it's a Wurmple. I'm so scared. Do nothing, one of the weakest Pokemon out of all the Pokemon games. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and dodge that trainer. Then he's gonna go up here, and we have a Pokemon battle. Who is it? Another Wurmple. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and go back in here. Go back out the forest. Go back and get that Pokeball. And it is a Ultra Ball, wow. Two Ultra Balls. Okay, we're gonna go back here. And then it is the gym leader.
Wallace, look! The Kumbi have invaded Einhorn City and practically shut it down. See for yourself.
Okay. So they're blocking the doors. Wow, they're blocking the gyms.
Look, they're being vicious and attacking people for no reason. The villagers are hiding in their houses. Even the Pokemart too? What? What is this?
This ain't no ghetto Pokemon. Alright. So we're gonna go heal our Pokemon. And go find out what's up with those bees. So she said we had to go solve the problem back in the forest. And then we could challenge her to the gym. So let's go ahead and heal. Because since they invaded us. So we can't get no paralyzed heal stuff. Okay, let's go back.
So guys, in the next video, we will go back to the forest and get the gym badge, and we will continue on with our journey. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It's Elite Mollusks. See you. Peace.